Today is Sunday. I woke up early, though hadn't slept all night. My brother and I prepared our secret experiment until late last night. I am excited. It's all white in the street because of the snow. We had a snack and went to the lake, taking all the necessary things. Mom and Dad went away, and the maid went to the market. We left our hats at home because it was not cold outside, but not that warm as in the countries where our steamboat is going to float. When we came to berth the steamboat, I remember that I had left the cordage behind, which bound the steamboat, so it would not float too far in the beginning. I went home and my brother stayed at the berth. About halfway, I heard somebody call me. It was a scream. I understood that something bad had happened. I ran back and lost my glove.
Existence yet.